Hello and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following question, which says the normal at the point 1 and 1 on the curve 2y plus x square is equal to 3 is A. X plus y is equal to 0. B. X minus y is equal to 0. C. X plus y plus 1 is equal to 0. And D. X minus y is equal to 0. Now let's proceed on to the solution. Given curve is 2y plus x square is equal to 3. Or we can write as 2y is equal to 3 minus x square. Now differentiating on both the sides, we get 2dy by dx is equal to minus 2x. 2 and 2 gets cancelled, so we get dy by dx is equal to minus x. Now, dy by dx at x is equal to 1 is equal to minus 1, which is equal to slope of tangent. Therefore, slope of normal is equal to minus 1 by dy by dx at x is equal to 1, which is equal to 1. Now let us form the equation of the normal. General form of the equation of normal is y minus y1 is equal to m multiplied by x minus x1. So, y minus y1 is 1, as x1 and y1 points are given to us as 1 and 1, which is equal to m, that is 1, multiplied by x minus 1, that is y minus 1 is equal to x minus 1, which implies y minus 1 minus x plus 1 is equal to 0. Minus 1 plus 1 gets cancelled, so we are left with x minus y is equal to 0. Hence, x minus y is equal to 0 is the correct answer. Therefore, the required and the correct option is B. This ends our session. I hope you understood the question. Bye and have a nice day.